gotta...
I found an old prototype of Angel's Chamber. We can't let that technology fall into the wrong hands. So I say we destroy it.
To Angel's Chamber on Helios. Imagine what we could learn from it.
I've already sent the Vault Hunter to destroy the chamber.
Destroy it? First you deny me a plant monster army, and now this? No, I need... the data from Jack's early experimentation on Angel for my Sirentology studies. And yes, that is a word I made up, but all words are made up, so... saw what happened to Angel, and to me. That information is too dangerous. We're going to destroy it. All of it. Keep going, Vault Hunter.
Wasn't even close!
Down there. Consider this, Lilith. The more we know about sirens, the more we know about yourself. We still don't understand where these powers come from or how they might manifest in the future. You, of all people, should see the value of that information.
Hold that thought. We're not the first ones to find this place. Vault Hunter, clear out those soldiers!
Please.
data first. We cannot pass up this opportunity.
Fine. Vault Hunter, do it.
Receiving the data now.
This place brings up a lot of bad memories. Even after Jack... after he tortured me, I can't imagine what Angel must have gone through. A caged bird, her whole life. She could have been so much more.
So much data to analyze! Oh, delicious! Now, you may carry on with your smashing.
Let's tear this place down. Good riddance.
Unsafe Angel activity detected. Executing Fallen Angel failsafe protocol.
Ah, I will work to resolve the issue. Stay alive.
Vault Hunter, you've got bots coming your way.
Thank you. from here.